By enacting restorative practices, you create cost-effective, viable solutions that improve the quality of life of young people, staff, and administrators on campus, and you're giving families the tools to be able to unpack the pain that they live in on a regular basis.